Jay Haynes with the Film Sensei YouTube channel. Today in this video, I'm going to show a super fast and easy way to remove the background of a high quality image for free. Before we get started, please do me a favor and hit that like button. And if you haven't already, feel free to subscribe to the channel for more content like this. So let's say I have this image of myself, and for whatever reason, I want to remove the background. Start by going to this website called remove.bg. I'll leave a link in the description below. Drag and drop your image into the site and watch the magic happen. From here, you can add a different background or even just a basic color. For this example, however, I'll leave it blank. To download the image, click here. They do have a pricing plan to access higher quality images if you like, but I'll show you how to get the best quality image for free. Since I'm talking about free, I'm going to use Gimp. Gimp is a free image editing application, and I'll leave a link in the description below. If you want to do this in Photoshop or some other image editing application, go right ahead. It's exactly the same. I'll start by dragging the original high quality image into Gimp. Then I'll drag the image with the background removed. See how much smaller it is? I'll need to increase the scale of this image to match the original. To do that, I'll select the original layer, then click on Layer, Scale Layer. In this case, my image is 736 pixels by 1000 pixels. After clicking Cancel, I'll select the layer with the removed background and again click on Layer, Scale Layer. Now I can change the layer size to match, then click Scale. If I toggle on and off the bottom layer's visibility, you can see the transparency of the top layer. And if I toggle on and off the top layer's visibility, you can see how much better the quality of the original image is. That's why I want to use that image, but with the transparency included, thereby removing the background. All I need to do is copy the alpha channel of the top layer to the bottom layer. So, starting with the top layer, I'll right-click and select Add Layer Mask. Then I'll select Layer's Alpha Channel and click Add. Now I'll right-click on the Alpha Channel icon and click Alpha to Selection. So the Alpha Channel has now been selected. Now, highlighting the bottom layer, I'll simply right-click and select Add Layer Mask. Then, after clicking Selection, I'll click Add. Now the alpha channel has been added to the higher quality image. From here, I can just delete the top layer and export the bottom layer image. To do that, just click on File, Export As. Then select the PNG file type in this drop-down menu. Then select the folder you want to save it in and name your image accordingly. When you're ready, click Export. These default settings should work fine, so again, click Export. Now you have your original high-quality still image with the background removed. Pretty cool, huh? And that's how you can quickly and easily remove the background of a high-quality still image for free. Like I said before, if you enjoyed this video, please do me a favor and like it. And if you haven't already, feel free to subscribe to the channel for more content like this. Thanks for watching.